I didn't even know you could do that with the baseballs. Watch us derp at this game.
Alright, my coin. I guess I'll go the secret route on this one. Or the extra route. Extra. I kind of expected it to come back at me. Yoshi! Yeah, fuck you, turtle. Thing, whatever the fuck you are. I am a deadly hurricane of death. You bitches don't want none of this.
It's the one.
What?
It's like the one that looks like that one.
Ah, that's one. There is no blue one. Yeah. Bruh.
Fuck that guy. And then you gotta go do that thing. Oh, you just do. Ding. Boom, vines.
Do it for the vine. The fuck, Mario? Weak.
You lost your feta.
My feta cheese. Do it for the vine. Now do unlocks.
Okay. Da, 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 ba, ba.
So if you do this one just right, you can get like a extra life, right?
Yeah. What the fuck?
Just chase it. There you go. Whoop! This is mine now.
It's totally mine. Mine forever. And my buddy, his name is Carl.
But you can't wear them.
The turtle shells?
Yeah. He wears like a turtle shell boxing glove for Mario. Where he just like straps into his fucking fist and just kind of loops on people.
That. Do-do-do-do. Continued and saved.
Saved me from whipping up on that ass. Fuck your life. That's like the most inhumane way to kill a creature in this game, I think.
Just fuck it.
Yeah. Cause at least when you step on them, they can like fall off the screen or some shit. Like you pretty much wiped out their existence.
Yeah. Like soul and everything.
Turned you into a fart.
Super Mario World.
Oh, another fetter. wait, maybe I should actually go in here.
No, it's too late now. Merry Christmas. Shout out to Christmas.
Die, bitch, die. Oh, wait, another one of those. I'll get 4 points.
4 points.
Who, what in what fucking agriculture, whatever the hell, is there just rising and lowering? Is this gonna kill me?
Yes.
I'm glad I made the decision that yes, that would kill me. Instead of just riding it out and seeing how it went.
Yeah.
Man. Oh, they play up my emotions.
So this one time at band camp.
Yeah, no! Mario, jump better. I was actually 2 coins shy of a mother free guy. Wanna.
Free guy.
Yeah.
Free guy. Yeah. Man, this is a spooky house.
You're not gonna get the secret place?
What secret place?
The secret place.
Where?
In this place. I'll show you.
I don't remember.
Oh, it's gonna be.
Go through the dough.
And watch the dinosaur.
Open the door, get out of the flow. Everybody wants a dinosaur.
Look out! You dumb.
Can I go in the door? Now what? Hit the button.
You missed.
Hit the button.
Did I bring my skillet in? You put it in the refrigerator for me, didn't you?
Yes, I did.
Alright.
And then I hit the guy?
I don't know. I actually don't remember how to beat any of the ghost mansions.
I go in this guy? And it's like, hey, look at you, got a coin. Oh, what? And then I go to the dough. And then I hit the button. But then I just go through the dough again with my button. And then I hit this guy, and he go up.
Yeah.
And I go through.
There you go.
And nice. 26.
Fucking fifth. You got 92 coins. You ever notice that whenever you cross the bridge, the fish jumps up?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll show you.
Sure you know?
Hmm?
You know?
What?
You know a secret?
Yeah. I know a secret.
Oh shit, son?
You don't know this?
Probably not know it.
Don't bullshit me, son.
I needed all the ghost one-ups.
I guess I made one disappear. Oh, you some bitches!
Oh, shit. They about to swarm on ya.
Okay.
Oh, shit, that's a secret exit.
It's not over yet, though. Because there's another...
Oh, yeah, then it goes down to do the thing.
What?
It goes down and does the chain. I don't remember that shit.
Go check it out.
It's probably super hard and spooky.
Go check it out. Don't be a bitch. Don't be a little bitch.
It's probably fucking stupid. Oh, I get a Yoshi. And I get a feather. I get 2 feathers. Probably some fire flowers over here. I don't want no fire flowers. Fuck that shit. I won.
The end. And then you still get to go.
And I got the Yoshi.
Yep, and then you get too low on life, you go back in there with the Yoshi and you farm it. Because you hit the middle one, the Yoshi comes up. But when you got Yoshi, you get a free extra life guy. Which is actually kind of fucked up to think about, not you think about it. Like, just imagine. Like, there can't be two Yoshis in the same place or something. So if you have a Yoshi and you go to hatch another Yoshi, that Yoshi's life is forfeit and it becomes, like, essence or something.
He about to swallow this bitch.
It's weird to think about.
Yeah.
I hate that Yoshi just has to fucking swallow. I can never do these. Like, I don't know the way to win them. Oh my god.
You just get lucky.
But we're up all night to get lucky. Okay, well you got one.
I got one life.
You're back to five lives. You're back at starting level. Fucking hate those coked out ass, furry ass.
What?
Those?
No, I just kind of like...
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Fody!
Oh!
I'll get my Mario game back up, son.
About to be the first one to get that special room. I actually need to pop in here and grab myself a
Yoshi.
Yeah.
How come you get a Yoshi and I don't?
Because you already have one. 17 lives. Nah, son.
I forgot you get super stomp with that one. Oh, there's a blue.
This is fucking...
Hammer gay. That's lighter guys.
Yoshi, why you do this? Yoshi!
Those lighter guys, cousin. Hammer gay.
Oops. I meant to push that button. Is this gonna be here forever now? Okay. I broke the fourth wall.
Can't leave a Yoshi in the woods.
You know what? I will.
Can't leave a Yoshi in the woods.
Bye, Yoshi.
Like, he's in there. You see his eyes and shit.
Yeah. Well, he just helped kill
his brethren.
He
says, like, he kills his friends.
Okay. I don't know what the fuck you were doing just now, Mario.
That's a checkpoint.
Oh, here's a Yoshi right here. Yoshi! I love you!
Like in, fucking...
Oh, sorry, Yoshi, I freaked out.
What's,
Controller! Are you fucking kidding me? It's out to kill me.
It's done that before to me.
Oh my god, I should've used analog. Oh my sweet baby donkey butt Jesus. Like, how do you go the whole level and be like, you know what? It's been a while since I fucked this guy over. Let's murder him. I got the best jump.
In Sonic Adventure 2, when like Eggman, when you're in the Child Garden,
Robotnik,
when he fucking like if you hug or you pet the Chow and he's like
yo, yes, that should have been more.
But it was me!
Cause I remember I was like... All-Stars. Because you're an All-Star in my heart. Super Bromance Gaming All-Star.
Oh. Really bad at this.
Oh. Shit. Oh. Oh, wait, yeah.
I didn't get shit.
Damn. Yeah. And he's like, yay! Way to save face, Luigi. Way to save face.
Beat the castle.
I got this. I'm just gonna...
Hop it over to the secret area.
Well, I'm gonna go to the supermarket. Yoshi. Morton, you're not hard gay. You're hardly gay. I was holding the down button.
Is this Hard Gay's castle?
I don't know if I can actually spin jump on those guys. I don't want to really try.
You can't spin jump on games.
Can't break these cuffs.
You can't break the cuff. Sometimes I just wish I was Batman.
What?
Son, I wish I was Batman. Not because Batman, but because money.
Fuck.
And I have money.
Well, you just wish you were Bruce Wayne.
Because Batman.
Yeah.
Oh. He has the power of being rich. Plus karate.
Goodbye. Do I want those coins? Not really.
I forgot who Castle 2 was. It was Koopa Child.
Goodbye. Oh. Goodbye.
Did you already get the halfway point?
What?
Did you already get the halfway point?
I don't think I did. But I'm at the boss, so whatever.
Is that a checkpoint?
Aww. Well, that's just dicky.
I believe in you.
I got these. Goodbye.
Done. Wrecked.
Like, they would be smarter if they would have just made him go the opposite fucking direction instead of directly towards you. You're just like, well, I guess I'll just fucking stomp your face.
We saved Yoshi.
Thank you. Speaking of fucking...
We kicked down the whole
stomp,
castle.
Stomp. Morton Cooper Jr. of Castle Number 2 is now just a memory. The next area is the Underground Vanilla Dome. What traps await Mario in this new world? What will become of Princess Toadstool?
Who knows?
Probably gotta save her.
I called there.
Yeah, we called her. We did a continuous save. So, well, hey!
Well, we don't have to, like, wrap up because, like, there's gonna be more than one. We wrap up at the end, right?
The end of the episode.
What are we doing? Is it gonna be one whole episode?
I don't know. What are you asking me? I'm confused.
I don't know.
You like call it there. What are we calling?
I was just saying call it there for now.
Okay, we'll call it here for now. Hey guys, thanks so much for watching this thing that we're doing.
Super Mario.
That I guess we're calling it here. And then we're going to play some other stuff and more stuff later. So thank you so much for watching the Bromance Gaming webcam. Let's play
Super webcam Mario ass action heaven
world.
Too hot for TV.
Fucking hot ass sweaty dudes. Anyway, okay, bye.